salt pick.
Funny you should say that.
Well, you know how it is. I told them, I say, that's the state of Lemoyne for you. America's dirty little French secret.
Can I get a drink here?
That's why we love it.
Born and raised.
Well,
I'll get you in a second.
Not unless we all get washed away.
Every year they say that's gonna happen.
Hello?
It ain't happened yet. I'm sorry, please excuse me. I seem to have some very impatient customers. Now, how can I help? You look like a whiskey man.
Sure.
Dollar, please.
For a whiskey?
Sure. That's the real stuff. From Scotland.
Okay. Here, have one for yourself.
Well, thank you.
So, mister, can I ask you a question? You ever hear of a fellow by the name of Bronte?
Who's asking?
Me. I'm asking.
No. Leave it, friend.
What do you mean, leave it?
Look, I don't know what business you in, but leave it, friend. You and your pal that was in here before.
Bronte? Angelo Bronte. Mr. Big. Mr. Italian spaghetti-eating long streak of piss big. He makes my skin crawl. I'm so squally, you cocksucker. You know what I mean, friend?
Where can I find him?
Oh, well, I reckon you talk to them kids in the alley, they'll know, I guess. Oh, hey, friend?
This world has its consolation.